Warner Brothers has released 5 new posters for the upcoming DC animated feature Teen Titans Go to the Movies, which sees the young superheroes mocking members of the Justice League as they stand in their shadows. Check them out here. See also, John Stewart takes a dig at the Green Lantern film in Teen Titans Go to the Movies TV spot. When the Teen Titans go to the big screen, they go big. Teen Titans Go to the Movies finds our egocentric, wildly satirical superheroes in their first feature film extravaganza, a fresh, gleefully clever, kid-appropriately crass and tongue-in-cheek play on the superhero genre, complete with musical numbers. It seems to the teens that all the major superheroes out there are starring in their own movies, everyone but the Teen Titans, that is. But de facto leader Robin is determined to remedy the situation and be seen as a star instead of a sidekick. If only they could get the hottest Hollywood film director to notice them. With few madcap ideas and a song in their heart, the Teen Titans head to Tinseltown, certain to pull off their dream. But when the group is radically misdirected by a seriously supervillain and his maniacal plan to take over the Earth, things really go awry. The team finds their friendship and their fighting spirit failing, putting the very fate of the Teen Titans themselves on the line. Teen Titans Go! To the Movies is set for release on July 27.